Hello, and welcome back to Unicorn Overlord. We last left off trying to rescue Scarlet. I don't remember if we actually rescued her or not the last time. So let's continue where we left off.
Our time grows short. We march. Onward.
You don't stand a chance.
I have you.
See, Chloe? I can do stuff. Sure thing. You got it. Wasn't even a challenge.
The time is at hand. To me.
I'm ready to hit something. Done and dusted.
You face me.
Stand true. Be healed.
I must never yield. Find Bout. Alone, are you?
Thank you. If it's steel you're after, you're in the right place. Done and done. Be seeing ya.
What news do you bring? Out with it, lad.
It seems Fort Sology has fallen, sir.
And here I thought scorpions could sting. Who was it that did them in?
A faction calling themselves the Liberation, from what I understand.
Suppose there's no pulling the weeds of rebellion.
Sir Morden, may I have a word?
You may have as many as you need. Just give us a moment, would you?
Of course, my lord.
Again, sir?
Is that defiance I hear? It's none of your business, besides. To the matter at hand, though, I'd rather not have self-righteous fools raising the devil in my town. Alert the watch at once. If these pups come scratching at our gates, you're to see them repelled. Teach them the pain of war, if you must.
Consider it done, sir.
scum!
You supposed to be the town guard? Sorriest sight I ever seen. Now go on and run home if you know what's good for you.
As if I'd ever seen to vulgar bandits such as you. The father shall strike you down for your sins.
Not today, you won't. But I'll let you take that up with him yourself. Me? I've had enough divine judgment to last a lifetime. You know the drill, boys. Grab anything that's not nailed to the floorboards.
Yeah! true! Hold fast!
I am your shield! Seek!
And you were aided by a man named Rolf, you say?
Yes, my lord. He claimed to be with the Cornea Militia.
I have heard tell of common folk taking up arms to defend their fellow man. He may agree to join our cause, assuming we can happen upon him before the enemy does. It's worth the attempt, if nothing else. We should make haste.
Please stay safe out there.
We shall. The only thing you need worry about is what to do with those flowers of yours.
Thank you. 3 hours. We march. The path is set. I'll pierce you clean through. Run as much as you like, Black Talon swine. My arrows will cover any distance in pursuit of justice. That went better than I expected. Try me. They're beaten. I never miss my target. Now then. Onward. Your villainy ends here.
I have you. Stand true.
We march on. The time is at hand. Path is set. I'll pierce you clean through. That went better than I expected. Come then. Well fought. We march. To me. I take it you're the one they call Rolf. That depends on who's asking.
We stand with the Liberation Army. We just spoke to a pair of civilians who claimed you helped them to safety.
So the girls made it out. More welcome news than I'm used to, that. It's as you say. I am Rolf, captain of the Cornian Militia. What militia we have, at least. If you're truly willing to brave these bandits, then I'd be glad to have you join me.
That's precisely why we've come. We confront them together.
I'm ready. Heading there now.
The time is at hand. The path is set.
I never miss my target. Settled. Who's my target? Understood. I'll pierce you clean through. Do you see now? I'm ready. Heading there now.
To me.
I've taken it.
there. Let's take what's ours. There in a second. The time is at hand. Splendid. Time for payback. The time is at hand. Onward. Do you need something? This the place? Good. I'll try. I'm ready. Understood. Yeah? Sure. This won't be fun. Who's my target? Right. Go on. There in a second. I'm not feeling so confident. Do you need something? Understood. They won't know what hit them.
Time is with us. Should we only keep our focus?
You don't stand a chance. Made it. Let's take what's ours. Won't take long. I never miss my target. They're beaten. I'm ready. Heading there now. This the place?
To me.
I'm here.
You face me.
Try me. That went better than I expected. Who's my target? Do you need something? Understood. Who's my target? Heading there now.
Time is no friend to us now.
Fortune smiles upon us. The time is at hand. The path is set.
Your villainy ends here. A fine bout. You face me.
Well fought.
I'm ready. Right.
Splendid. Onward.
I'll pierce you clean through.
I'm not sure I can win this.
Your villainy ends here. Another step forth.
I've much room to improve.
I beg of you, sirs, have mercy on a poor damn soul.
You dare speak of mercy? What of the mercy you showed all those you've robbed and pillaged?
Please, it's my sister. Back when our mom and dad passed, I was broken. An empty shell of a man. But she never left my side. Stayed right there next to me till the day she took ill herself. Started fading, and fast. I carried her, slumped round my shoulder to the best healer my coin purse could buy. But it was no use. Only thing I could do was watch her wither into dust. You ever seen that? It's a pain worse than death itself. But I didn't stop searching. Day after day after wicked day. Till, finally, I'd got what I asked for. But the cost of the cure would make a weaker man faint where he stood. Now, tell me, how's a guy who's never had the gold for schooling supposed to make that kind of coin? Thieving's all I'm good for, so thieving's how it had to be. Wouldn't have turned to this if I had another way.
A word, Your Highness. Somber as his story may be, you mustn't let pity cloud your judgment. Only the town watch can determine the appropriate sentence for his crimes. His fate is not ours to decide.
My life's square in your palms, noble sirs. Please, I'll return everything I stole if you just let me go.
I sympathize with your plight. I truly do. But even the harshest adversity does not grant license to harm your fellow citizen. Clive, escort this man to the town watch.
But of course, Your Highness.
Heartless bastards!